Let's learn how to draw a traditional woman carrying matka on her head. Start by drawing her face. Start with the basic figure drawing, which you start by drawing a circle head, her hands, her body, and then the fun part here in this figure is that you don't have to draw the legs, you can draw the ghagra. So let's draw the ghagra.
Draw the second hand. Now let's focus on the matka. Now let's draw the ghagra, which is the main element of this traditional dress. And slowly add detailing to your work to make it perfect.